The bottom of the skull comes already set with a keyhole, so all you need to have is a screw or a nail in the wall with a large head.
Hang it up.
And you're done.